Today, whatever you are, whatever you do, wherever you may go, you are a part of atomic warfare. It involves you, personally.